Very much. So without further ado, let's welcome one of my favorite girl singers from the great state of Oklahoma, where we just came in from, Miss Jean Shepherd, if you will. Hello there, Jean.
Hey, Jean. Glad to have you. We're not necessarily supposed to do dedications, but little Janet's having a birthday, and one of my favorite young men in my life, little David, he's watching. This one's called Saturday Night Sin. Pick up the morning paper, pour myself a second cup. He'll be coming home at 7. He'll think I'm just getting up. He won't know that I've been cheating. Truth is, I'm just coming in. Guilty Sunday feeling from a Saturday night sin. And let it show, and let him know that I let him down last night. Hope he don't see inside of me when he looks in my. Because, Lord, I know how much it had hurt him if he only knew where his baby had been. Got a guilty Sunday feeling from a Saturday night sin. Because, Lord, I know how much it had hurt him if he only knew where his baby had been. Got a guilty Sunday feeling from a Saturday night sin. Got a guilty Sunday feeling from a Saturday night sin.
God bless you. We thank you so much. Next week, we're going to be up in New Jersey at McGuire Air Force Base, along with a lot of our Grand Ole Opry stars, Miss Tammy Wynette, Ronnie Millsap, and Ronnie Dove's going to be there. He ain't an Opry member, but he's going to be there, ain't he? And the four guys are going to be there. Great talent up to McGuire next week. I hadn't seen Ronnie Millsap since he was here last year, by the way. We're glad to have him. We're glad he's here tonight. Here's a song that was awfully good to us a couple of years back, thanks to all you nice people. Thanks to Bill Anderson, who wrote it. One called Slip It Away.
Oh! Monday's promise is Tuesday's lie. Saturday's party is Sunday's fight. Something's wrong with you and I. Love's gone wrong that used to be right. And I can feel it slipping away. Slowly, slowly, slipping away. It'll be gone in a few more days if we don't stop this love of ours from slipping away. Wednesday's kisses or Thursday's frowns. We can't live 2 days in a row when our world's not upside down. Here we stand watching it go. I can feel it slipping away. Slowly, slowly slipping away. It'll be gone in a few more days if we don't stop this love of ours from slipping away. Roses are red, violets are blue.
sugar sweet some of the time. This puzzle's missing a piece or two. We've got the grapes, but never the wine. And I can feel it slipping away. Slowly, slowly slipping away. It'll be gone in a few more days if we don't stop this love of ours from slipping away. Y'all clap your hands. I can feel it slipping away.
Lady sitting on my left, I can honestly say that country music and the Grand Ole Opry is, if not the biggest part of her life, certainly a good hunk of it, Miss Jeannie Shepherd.
How are you, Tony?
I'm fine, darling.
Thank you.
Did you ever get tired of singing Slippin' Away? Because I know that every show you do, somebody requests Slippin' Away.
We didn't do it. Some people got mad because we didn't do it on last year's broadcast. What did you do Slippin' Away, you know? So we decided we'd do it this year.
And you never get tired of it?
No, you never get tired of a good song.
You ever forget the words?
Nope.
You've never forgotten the words of that song?
Never have. If I do, I've got a good prompter behind me. Benny, my husband, is always
standing. That's
true. And he knows the words to every song I've ever sang. And I've
been knows the words?
Yes. 27 years I've been recording, and he knows the words to every song I sing.
He's a big asset.
Yes. He cuts a lot of records with the Osborne Brothers, and he's a great musician.
He certainly is. You did a great turn out there tonight, and I want to congratulate you on it.
Thank you, Tony.
We have to get back to the stage right now. Over my shoulder.